And we're back an hour and a half, like almost 2 hours later. Okay, here's what happened. And this is not me, this is nothing I did, and this is nothing happened, and this was not something, anything happened. I literally was playing Orget. We just caught up to right before where we started. The game, of course, where the story started. And I'm literally sitting there, and I'm like, oh, how the hell, oh, man, what's going to happen? So how's going to end? I mean, shit, what the hell is going to happen? Because I don't know how much is left. But I figure, all right, it's got to be at the end. I mean, we've been on for 6 hours at this point. I'm sitting here like, my God, these guys... His best friend has betrayed him. We're sitting there, who's a werewolf. He doesn't even know if he can trust Izzy anymore, because who knows if she's one.
I ask the council to impose the supreme penalty. I beg the council's indulgence. Let us not forget Galahad's service to this order over the centuries.
The guy who betrayed us. The guy who stabbed us in the back.
The commander shows too much leniency. Proof against the traitor.
Who's now standing up for us? Thanks.
I saw Sir Galahad.
I'm not sure what the hell they can have. I mean, the guy freaking...
But they seemed on familiar terms. They were leaving an establishment known to harbor rebels.
Sir Galahad sought an audience with the Lord Chancellor and me. He hurled a number of senseless accusations at the United India Company and seemed intent on finding Lord Hastings.
Ring in Lord Hastings.
Yes, we're back 2 hours later, and the latest I've been on, that's at some marathon. I mean, that's really, I don't... for Mario Kart.
Sir Galahad infiltrated our headquarters late night.
But damn, I'm not gonna let this. I mean, we're friggin'. I wanna see what happens,
man! I'm sure that the man I was following was Sir Galahad until. I found his coat. Discarded near the rebel hideout.
I honestly was expecting this to happen before. We saw that before. Because I was thinking, okay, he's gonna get caught with the rebels or something. He's gonna work with them. Then they get redeemed or something like that. Find the traitors. No, this happens after all that. Which surprises me.
Found Lord Hastings wounded by the prison's hand.
He must stand condemned by his own actions. Honored knights, how do you find for the prisoner? Guilty.
Ever get a word to say in his own defense?
Guilty.
Some trial. Mentor and murdered. His friend betrayed him. That's just working with the bad guys alike, and hell, it just throws everything into chaos. At that point. Here we are at the beginning of the game. Pretty much.
escape the penalty.
Penalty of being.
I'm as good as dead already.
Between life and death. Tesla?
That is for him to decide.
That guy's dead, I think. That the guy is dead? We thought it was dead. Wait, what? What the hell is going on here? I'm really confused. Well, that's definitely Tesla. Oh, that's good. I've gotten that friggin' from the place.
It's already 2 days. We cannot leave him here like this.
I have done what I can. It is not for me to protect him now. I will call upon him if he lives through this ordeal.
You must stay with us. Sir Galahad! Sir Galahad!
You were right to bring me here, Nicola.
There's not much more I can do. All of London is...
Oh, hey, pretty. Called the queen, the goddess. That's ever next to the bed. Laying iron.
I do not have a choice. If I'm gone too long, they will suspect.
There is Tesla.
What if they already know?
Nicholas Tesla.
You have helped enough.
I know my history.
Take care of him. I fear that without him, we do not stand a chance.
By God, how long was he beaten and drowned for? It's taken him this long to recover. Because by God, he's been out for weeks. I mean, they must have really did a number on him. Anyway, now he did that injury.
You're not one to give up so easily.
Nope.
Where am I?
You're at a safe house on the embankment. You've been in and out of consciousness for almost a fortnight. Must make our way back to Whitechapel. The authorities are searching for you everywhere.
How did you find me?
Still searching for him, even though he's dead. Even though he should be probably presumed dead by this point.
I will let him explain his involvement in our affairs. Nicola left you these. He thought you would appreciate them.
Yeah, that's that boy. It's our boy. Come with the, come through, weapons and doors. I can't do things to get back at the bad guys. At least we know we got one person we can trust in anywhere. Must feel good to feel back on your feet. Okay, I like this gun. Doesn't got much ammo to it, but pretty badass. But again, we're in the same issue we were before with this thing. You can't really get in the cover with it. Can't switch weapons, you can't. When you get the lantern, you're fucked. Pretty much. There we go. Definitely was one hell of a twist, that, but I had a feeling, I was afraid that it was, I worked that way, I was afraid it was going to end up, again, but I thought, no way, because, I mean, I could trust him. Hey, they had to be a dupe. And not everybody would know.
There is evidence of a few people having been here. Sir Galahad must have had help.
Get word to the council that we have trapped the convict. Tell every able knight to converge towards Whitechapel.
Oh boy.
Yes,
ma'am. Oh boy.